my fellow Americans from Go Get It Universities. Yes, we're taking over everything. But listen here. Yes, okay. Yes, this you're saying. People are trying to get the promise and not to go through the process. You can't go to Disney World and not drive there or fly there. You know what I'm saying? It's a process. Check it out. Listen to Brother T.D. Jakes break it down to you. Amen. Go Get It University brought it to you.
Crushes us from time to time because nothing else will get out of you the hidden treasure that we have locked up in earthen vessels but to be crushed. Amen. We don't preach process. We preach promises.
Yeah.
So we have raised a generation of people who see God in promises, not process. So you go to church on Sunday and you hear about the promises of God, you go home to the process. And when you encounter the process, you say, well, God is not in this.
That's right.
And I would argue that God is more in the process than he is in the promise. His promise is to be with you in the process.
And don't do me like that, daddy.
And